We have some headlines to talk about, some serious news. To begin with, the U.S. and Turkey reportedly close to an agreement on military action against ISIS. The deal would let the U.S. use Turkish air bases to launch airstrikes into northern Syria. It would also create a protected no-fly zone along the Syria-Turkey border for refugees fleeing the country. The final deal, however, may still be weeks away.